What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. Well, I'm not in my laboratory, I'm still in Las Vegas. Today I'm gonna show you a physics experiment. I tied up a big piece of metal, a chunk piece of metal, and a smaller piece, just a key. So, if you see, it will fall in, you know? So, how can I lift this object with just a small key? All you gotta do is spin it, and guess what? It's gonna lift it up. And once you let go, it should just falls in, you see? Because it's a lot lighter, and look, heavier object, lighter object. Why when I spin, heavier object is not heavier anymore, and the lighter object is actually heavier and start lifting this object. Tell me in comments below, why is that happens? Let's check it out again. Look, you see it? Start spinning. Start lifting. I let go, it starts falling again. Again. Start spinning. You see the idea. Let me know what do you think in comments below. How does it work? Alright, that's pretty much it. Let me know what do you think in comments below. How does this work? Why is the lighter object picks up the heavier object? This is something to do with physics. I want you to explain it to me and follow those best explanations. Thumbs up so everybody can see it. And that's pretty much it. Cannot wait to see your explanations. And I'll see you next time. Ooh. Pretty cool, huh? Damn, that looks like it's about to blow. And that's just like perfect peel off egg. And a zombie apocalypse happens, you need to cook. What happens if I'm gonna put a lot of force? Ah!